This is about my story. It's 24 years of my professional experience distilled in 5 minutes. I'll try and see if I can do that in 5 minutes. I was asking this question. If I were to interview the 25-year-old of myself today, will I recruit this guy? I wouldn't. I'm going to share with you why I would not recruit this guy, what insights I got in the last 24 years in the next few minutes. I'm not great at drawing, but if you see, I hope you're seeing three circles. And this is how I started to construct my career. Fresh out of college, the first thing which was on top of my mind was, let me get to a reputed company. Work very hard, get to a reputed company because I want to have a good name with my peers. Of course, I want to earn good salary. That's one of those circles. 4 years went. And just to tell you what this company was, I was working in a company making sewing thread. Fiber to sewing thread was my first company. After 4 years, I asked a question, what next? One of the people, my superiors, who left from this company, went to another company, became the CEO. And he was building an international venture. And he said, Ganesh, I'll take you to Italy, and you'll be staying in Italy for 6 months. Exciting. Never traveled abroad. What an excitement. And that's the reason I switched my career from this company to the second company and went to Italy, stayed there. 4 years went. The second company was making thread to fabric. The third company, I was asking myself this question, what next? I said, let me work with people who have made it right now. I started to see companies in Bangalore and doing extremely well. People from Aditya Birla left and started a startup venture. It was on cover page in Business India and many other magazines. I wanted to be part of this success story. That's my third circle. I went and joined that company to head supply chain. And this company was doing fabric to ready-made garments. It was all looking some logic by default, fiber to garment. I had no clue why I moved from one company to another company in these 12 years. Moving on, the next slide I'm going to show you actually is the turning point of my career. That is when one of my superiors recommended very early, some 12, 13 years back, Ganesh, read this book. This book tells you why consumers really buy. Because that was the first time that I moved into retail. I was in the back end of supply chain and fashion. I was reading this book, and there are enough number of ideas in this book of why people come and which direction they turn and all of that. Leave the insights. This was the first time in my life that I was reading the book and actually questioning, is what Paco Underhill says is true or not? Till then, for 12 years, I was just saying yes to everything of my boss. I was a fantastic performer. But the question is, I never challenged what they told me. This was the first time I said, if Paco says people turn left, I wanted to actually figure out if they really turn left in India. I was working in a retailer. What I used to do is every week spend few hours, go to the shop floor, take chapter by chapter, and say, if they turned left in America, do they turn left in India? For each of the rules, I made my own rule book. But I can tell you, I was listening to all the experts, my superiors, colleagues. Many of those expert assumptions weren't true. First time in my life, I realized that, Ganesh, it's time for you to challenge all assumptions. For this is the second stage of my career. I started to see, what should I do next? I started to pencil around and see, is there a shape emerging in my career? The thing which really came out was, I lost myself in understanding why people do what they do for the first time in my career. And thinking about that further, what I really found was, anything going closer to customer is something that I really loved. So I moved from branded industry to retail industry, and then I said, I want to study this in international level. So I worked in the largest company in the world. Then I said that moving closer to customer, let me start, join a company which is direct to consumer. from Walmart, I moved to Myntra in very early stages when the company was $20 million. Now, started to see some more clarity in my career now. I said, no more I'm dependent on credibility of which company I work with. I can start to create something on my own. Confidence started building up. We slowly start to see this elephant shaping up. Let me skip this for want of time. Now, what I really want to share with you clearly is that if you ask me today, I'm running a company called Stylumia, which is an artificial intelligence company, started my career in spinning yarn. I can't, if I look back, I can't even connect the dots. Right? Now, if you see, the bottom line is reality. If you assume that the reality of my career was the bottom line, my experience is what the years I've spent throughout my last 24 years. Now, that's a small dot in the overall reality. For it has been proved in science that whatever we can experience as a human being is, at any moment, is 11 million bits per second as we are sitting in this room. But the conscious attention that each one of you can pay right now, each one of us, is just 40 bits per second. Imagine this. On this attention that we have paid in our life, we start to make assumptions, judgments, and create beliefs. Whenever we say, we think what we say is right, is based on this small needle of attention. For what I want to say is that I could not connect where I am right now from where I was. And the kind of guy I used to be, I would not recruit because he never had his own point of view. Today I'm standing here, I think I have a point of view, but I can tell you this is also based on the small needle sitting on that experience. For to sum up, the dream that I have for the future is, using Stylumia, we really want to capture reality. Reality from a consumer perspective, 360 degrees globally, and equip and enable every fashion brand and retailer in the world, delivering what consumers really want. Now, there can't be anything to sum up better than this. There is a crack, and a crack in everything, and that is how the light seeps in. For I used to be a very good manager in the initial part of my career. I took 12 years to realize that I should have a point of view. Just to sum up, discover your own crack. It's important. I took 12 years, maybe done much faster. Have the courage to be imperfect. Don't try to please your boss. I did 12 years doing that. Be a student always, because what we know is a minuscule of reality. Continue to learn. And let's give whatever we have to everybody and seep in through their cracks and enlighten them. We all deserve to have a fantastic, fulfilling professional career. That's about it. Thank you very much.